When chaos ruled all, the bloodlines of all the ancient tribes were mixed, and their traits were passed on to the fiends. Then there were the twin fiend sisters, Nike, fiend of destruction, and Ishtaros, fiend of creation. The bloodline they began invited the awakening of an entire new race of fiends. Those who have awakened to become fiends may only find freedom in death. Only in death.
Thank you.
So what exactly are you? You're much more powerful than just a human.
My strength comes from training, not from some curse in my blood.
Are you so sure of that? I was convinced once that my blood was pure, but then I saw what my pure blood was capable of. I watched as my twin sister was cursed and twisted into a greater fiend. Now I know the path I walk is narrow.
Doku.
He led her down the path of evil, and she succumbed. Fiends are pitiful beings, destined to live forever, slaves to the forces of evil. And there's only one way to release them.
To kill them.
That's why I became a hunter. To kill my sister. To kill Alma. Beneath this monastery, there is...
Was that a fiend as well?
I've never seen one like that before. Something strange. So many of them.
Ayane. Running errands for Mirai again, I see.
The boldness of the fiends is the work of the Dark Dragon. It is a cursed blade, bestowing an unfathomable strength on those wicked enough to wield it. As we speak, its power is growing. That would explain the stirring in my blood. Blood. It dominates all humankind, assisted by the power of the fiends.
Ayane, take care of Rachel.
Understood. Ryu, I've heard there is a hidden path under the monastery that leads to the Emperor's palace. Doku will also be there.
Gamoff. So the Dark Dragon grows in power with each killing.
Of that there is no doubt, my Excellency.
Then I have arrived just in time.
Yes, my Excellency. As always, I provide you with only the most reliable information.
The blade grows stronger and faster than I had expected.